We have a real problem here in Pennsylvania. You know, we're 47th in the country in terms of per capita funding for college education. We have great institutions of higher education, but we're not providing the resources. We're number one for college debt. We're saddling our students with an incredible burden.
Why should they have to give so much for something that many of us used to take for granted, which was affordable public higher education?
We're here at the University of Pittsburgh today talking about college affordability. It's a huge issue in my district. I see an increasing number of families and young people come to my office. They're having a hard time entering college, staying in college to get their degree, and then paying back their student loans. I've been an advocate over the years for all pathways of higher ed, whether it's vocational schools, trade schools, apprentice programs. But we also have a lack of college graduates today. That's a real problem in Mercer County to fill jobs. And so we need to make it more affordable, more accessible, and that's going to take a greater commitment. If we make those investments, we can grow our economy.